patients.
No. Bacta and stims. But losing medical supplies in wartime is far more devastating.
I'll take care of it.
Taking damage.